Hello, my friends. I am so glad that you decided to join me on retreat this month. Welcome to the Mary Way. I'm never sure exactly where Mary is going to lead. It's always surprising, so I can't even make any promises. What I will say is that it's very common that I make art about Mary or with Mary. It's also common that I pray and do body-based contemplative practices that help me arrive in the vessel of my physical self to listen in a deeply contemplative way to what the divine is bringing forth in my body, in my life, in my community, in this time and in the time ahead. So together we'll be doing some creative practice, some prayer and meditation, and with the help of my Jinshin Jitsu teacher, Jenny Swizicki, we will also be doing some gentle body prayer where we put our hands on these energy centers in our body as a way to support our body to open and encourage the movement of energy that I would call the Holy Spirit in our physical bodies. So this is an embodied retreat, it's a creative retreat, and it's a contemplative and prayerful retreat. And you can tune into it as frequently or infrequently as you like. You can come be with me in real life time over Zoom. I will be posting the Zoom links below this video for our Monday evening body prayer session with me and Jenny. That's from 6 to 6:30 on Monday evenings, that's Pacific time. We'll be praying on Wednesday mornings, praying and meditating from 9 to 9:30 Pacific time on Wednesday mornings. And we'll be in a creative container on Friday afternoons from 3 to 5 p.m. Pacific time. Those will all be Zoom gatherings. And then I'll also be posting videos here of, you know, various creative practices and spiritual and healing practices that I am using to support my process on the Mary Way this December. Take what of it serves you and leave the rest. There's no agenda here for you other than what your own deep soul says yes to. You are trustworthy and you have an unfolding journey all your own. And I know that if you invite Mary to meet you on your journey, and then you practice receiving her support, things will change for you. That I know. In lovely ways, in good ways. So thank you for embarking on this journey with me. And feel free to reach out to me by email if you have questions or if things come up along the way. If you're looking for the best place to start, you might want to go to the Luminous Darkness Journal Cover Workshop, which is another video on this YouTube channel that is about creating a cover to a journal. I did two because I like to have two journals going. These are both journal covers that I made with the same process and the same prompts that I lead you through in the YouTube video that is called the Luminous Darkness Journal Cover Workshop. I lead you through everything that you need to know to, in real time with me over video, make your own journal, which can be your place of self-reflection, of self-connection, of exploration during this month Or it could just be a gift you make for yourself for the new year. Whatever you want to use it for, this could be a really good place to start.
So thank you again for joining me this month on Spiritual Creative Embodied Retreat. We are following the Merry Way together, and I'll be very curious to see what arises for you, what unfolds for you on this journey.